Now we're in a basic stand-up position. So it's important that you drill when you're teaching a young group of kids that my stand, I can't always cut to my feet. It's kind of how we teach guys, but initially on this drill, that stand-up should be explosive with minimal resistance, so your guy's going to the right way. Whether they're coming up inside or outside, whatever you prefer, I'm coming up, boom, I'm tight, my head's up, I'm looking for hand control, I'm stuffing in the back pocket, and I'm making my cut. Again, different angle here from the side, minimum resistance to start, make sure everybody's in the right places, I'm stuffing, I'm staggering my feet in a cut, and then that resistance should come in. Just to give you a mix, I might go from one or two sits, I might go from a sit, a stand, he returns me, I might stand again, which is what has to be in there. So here, I'll start in this angle. I sit out, Nate stays with me. I get to my feet, he lifts. I'm finding my feet a second time here, and I'm cutting and I'm clearing. And that drill should represent that.